Today our people can see that we're faced with a government conspiracy. This government has failed us. The senators who are filibustering concerning your and my rights, that's the government.
We've got some difficult days ahead. But it really doesn't matter with me now.
Yeah, read the headlines. It's another dramatic episode. That's what we face daily, living on this reckless globe. My pen explodes just writing about these present days. Losing optimism, thinking things will never change. The streets on fire, always in the endless blaze. From gun for gun combat with plenty lead exchange. Soon as the metal sprays, innocents get sent to graves based on any cause. From money to a jealous rage, or maybe orders a presidential directive gave to put the hit out on enemies, foreign and domestic. A world consumed in violence and all. Ways infested by man bloodshed, it's just another norm accepted. Nations overseas, war-torn and neglected, while people mourn the loss of those the corpsmen is inspected. Call the president for what? It's all evident. He'd rather promote war instead of resolve war.
I got the future on my mind as I'm staring at the atlas. Who knows what tomorrow brings? I'm searching for the answers. The good days are gone now. It's obvious and quite clear that the American dream is now a nightmare. Nothing is for sure, but in the end I will win. And that's regardless of the fact that the projection is grim. The revolution won't be heard if the record don't spin, so tell a DJ, play it over again and again. And your reality is harsh enough to make you want to take the bottle and pour the liquor out to wash away the pain and sorrow. Fighting with time, cause it seems to be my greatest rival. But by the looks of things, who knows what I'ma face tomorrow. Judging off the direction the world is spinning in, living on a land that's been cursed since the beginning. When Eve bit the fruit from the serpent that was slithering, we went from purposeful living, attending church to deter us from sinning. Now we all about chasing papes, worshiping frozen semblance. Young teens is only concerned with earning business. Instead of being intellects, well-learned and disciplined, brainwashed by media through covert conditioning. Politicians work behind the scenes, I heard them whispering, drawing up plans to put the world in imprisonment. No time to sleep, you better stay alert to how the system is, and end up as a casualty. I got the future on my mind as I'm staring at the atlas. Who knows what tomorrow brings? I'm searching for the answers. The good days are gone now, it's obvious and quite clear that the American dream is now a nightmare. Nothing is for sure, but in the end I will win. And that's regardless of the fact that the projection is grim. The revolution won't be heard if the record don't spin, so tell a DJ, play it over again and again.
Yo, people buried alive from financial collapses, purposely designed just to deprive the masses. The rich eat good while we starve for the rations. Work hard while they commit frauds and live lavish. Casualties of Wall Street from stock market crashes. The wicked prosper while we suffer, it's all backwards. Young troops fighting abroad, taking chances, putting their lives at risk and being blown to ashes. All they wanted was scholarships to pay for classes, but in return they got sent back home in cash. Wrapped in American flags, it's tight tragic. Lives shattered over many lies crafted by politicians wanting to see their dollars expanded. Corruption running wild and rampant on a hostile planet. So I prepare for the worst with the time I've been granted. Shedding light to those who ain't wise enough to grasp.
I got the future on my mind as I'm staring at the atlas. Who knows what tomorrow brings? I'm searching for the answers. The good days are gone now, it's obvious and quite clear that the American dream is now a nightmare. Nothing is for sure, but in the end I will win. And that's regardless of the fact that the projection is. The revolution won't be heard if the record don't spin. So tell a DJ, play it over again and again.
And it seems that I can hear thoughts saying, you America, you're too arrogant. You don't change.